John's going to get you all finished up there.
Dean, what are you doing? What's she done to you?
She's trapping me in, man.
What are you fixing to do?
I'm fixing to go skydiving. I'm fixing to enjoy myself, man.
All right, so you never done this before?
Never done this before in my
life. Are you nervous, scared a little?
Not really. No? Not scared, just... No, I'm not nervous. I'm not scared. I'm the only thing I'm worried about is...
Hitting the tail on the exit.
I thought about that. Hitting the tail on the exit. Let's see, what else? I'm thinking I ain't worried about getting the other... Oh! I did have Whataburger this morning, and I think this will hold it. I had Whataburger, and it'll hold it. And the worst part is this guy's going to get the tail bun in of it if I do throw up.
And you know you're going to be strapped real close to him.
Why has he got his legs spread?
His favorite movie's Brokeback Mountain.
Is it really? I haven't seen it.
I'm going to. So you know you're going 2 miles up, going 120 miles an hour to Mother Earth.
I'm going to love it.
All right.
I'm going to love it. It's going to be good. Is it strapped in correctly?
I don't know.
It looks right. It looks good.
Yeah. It makes him look gifted. And look at Ronnie's knees.
Are you scared?
No. Oh. I got him. He doesn't seem scared. So I ain't worried about it.
I'm scared.
Yeah, are you scared?
800 feet, I was getting a lot of forward drive, and I thought, okay, because that's not
bad. Hey, what do you think, man?
I tell you what, the fall is the best part. And their ears, finally, there we go. Oh, man.
I know, my ears are popping too. Hey, it's going to be like that rest of your life, but it's worth it, right?
Yeah.
Go ahead and loosen your leg straps up there, buddy.
Oh, man.
Well, welcome to Skydive Cowtown. And you know what?
We still got your shoe.
I do. And it could have gone. I don't care.
Rising everything, honey.
I tell you what, that fall, when you come out, you get that old shit factor going. And he can say, oh, keep going. Here we go. Here we go. And you get out there and you jump. It is great. And then, he says, get your goddamn feet back.
You heard him say that?
Oh, no.
I was kicking the shit out of him.
Yeah, you were.
Get your damn feet back, damn rookie brother.
Yeah. He's coming out of that, isn't he?
And then you get going, and your circulation starts to shoot.
Yeah, yeah. That's
why. And by the time you're about 500 feet, you're going, okay. Let's get it down.
Yeah.
My circulation is about to cut off. So do you have that? Are you your circulation?